My name is Amaia Jefferson, and I'm in fourth grade at Bowen Elementary. Last year, I participated in Lemonade Day, and I won Best Tasting Lemonade with my watermelon lemonade recipe. This year, I sold lemonade to help my school raise money to buy a kiln for our art class. Now I'm working with an investor to open my own business and sell snow cones and drinks. I still plan to donate some of that money to my school's art program. I'm Mike Jefferson, and I am Bryan ISD.